The cutting-edge COVID-19 booster shot being developed that also provides protection against the flu. The drug maker, Moderna, says the two-in-one shot is designed to save lives.
7 Action News reporter Simon Shaquette shows us how close it is to being available and what a local COVID survivor is saying about the next level of treatment.
DeJuan Brown spent 3 months hospitalized with serious complications from COVID-19. Now the COVID survivor is weighing in on a booster shot that's also a flu vaccine.
I was at the University of Michigan. They took great care of me. They actually told me I was the first survivor off of the echo machine. So it's very personal to me to be able to sit here and talk to you.
A year removed from a life-threatening battle with COVID-19, Detroit bus driver DeJuan Brown is grateful to all who helped him pull through. Among the first to contract COVID, he's since been vaccinated and plans to also get a booster shot when ready. As phase one trials could soon begin for a Moderna booster that also includes a flu shot, he's sharing this view.
People should keep an open mind, because I feel like this, if there's anything that's able to keep us on this earth longer and that's going to help us, especially in the long run.
While the FDA will have to ultimately approve the newest form of booster that carries flu protection, standard boosters could be ready the week of September 20th. Moderna and others are also working on specific variant boosters, including Delta. All this, as Dr. Justin Skrinsky of Beaumont Health reminds us about the likelihood of more flu cases this year.
No surprise that flu cases were much lower last year. But yes, the concern is once people are closer together in proximity, not wearing masks, not distancing, that is a recipe for spread. The thing that's going to keep people out of the hospital is vaccination.
As for addressing skepticism of the science and emerging medical innovations, he says it comes down to technology helping all of us live safer lives.
What would you say to someone who might be skeptical of this technology and ask, how can it resolve both of these issues at the same time?
In terms of what it's able to do, it's able to deliver a wide variety of different antigens. So the parts of the viruses or bacteria that we're trying to vaccinate against, it's very versatile, and you can include multiple components in the same vaccine.
Dr. Skrinsky says October could be an ideal time to get the flu vaccine that also coincides with the timing for people to get their COVID booster shot. Simon Shaquette, 7 Action News.
All right. Thank you so much, Simon.